love the way he can give life to a piece of stone.
And there's a dignity to his figures that I find quite remarkable.
There's an openness to Oreland spirituality that I think we all appreciate.
He sees beauty above, below you, around you. He makes this beautiful art.
Some artists are very proficient and even masterful in their technique, but you don't really get a sense of spirit in their work, but that's totally existent in Oreland's work.